Mara's nightmare.
They are coming. Listen to them. And look carefully at these gathering figures. Yes, I hear you. All the voices I ever heard. Yes. I see. All the old faces.
Woe to the man who is different, who tries to break down all the barriers. Woe to the man who tries to stretch the imagination of man. He shall be mocked. He shall be scourged by the blinkered guardians of morality. You wanted enlightenment and warmth, and so you studied light and heat. You wondered how forces could be controlled. So you studied electricity. You wanted to know what man is for. So you asked yourself, what is the soul? This dump for hollow ideals and mangled morals. And you decided that the soul is in the brain and that it can learn to think. For to you, the soul is a practical thing, a tool for ruling and mastering life. And you came one day to the revolution because you saw the most important vision, that our circumstances must be changed fundamentally. And without these changes, everything we try to do must fail.